y'all ain't heard this in a bit, so let's fucking go. Story about this band is that there's like an interesting dynamic where there's a time I was really into Red Bull and vodkas, and like every show I'd get one and end up throwing up outside the show. And the other dynamic with Nate was that like we were driving up to New York and he had too much candy and threw up. I just love the juxtaposition of those two lifestyles there.
I apologize for who I am.
That's from the lyric from the song.
Take it away, buddy.
The song's about monsters.
Yeah.
Awesome to see all the love that we've gotten for it. Nate, what happened to the Delaware guitar?
I broke a string right before our set.
The funny thing is, he was joking about not getting strings when he was at Accent Music, and like I heard him say that like he's gonna break a string, and he did. So he's got the AliExpress guitar out for tuning capabilities.
I literally picked it up and it broke. What happened? It's a new song.
We'll be right back.
listen to our first album. Anybody who's seen us for the last year, maybe more, might know that we're kind of notorious for only playing two songs on our last record.
I think I would do it.
Our 12 minute song, or we can play it on the cartoon. head, it's happening. Yeah, sorry I ruined the intro. This song's called Bella. It's their last song. I love you.